फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 6.7314 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1000. सो द थर्ड रूल वॉज ऑन मल्टीप्लाइंग अ डेसिमल बाय 1000. द डेसिमल इज पॉइंट, द डेसिमल पॉइंट इज शिफ्टेड टू द राइट बाय 3 डिजिट. सो हियर दिस डेसिमल पॉइंट विल बी शिफ्टेड 3 डिजिट टू द राइट साइड. सो यू कैन डायरेक्टली राइट 6731.4. नाउ यू कैन सी दैट वी हैव शिफ्टेड दिस पॉइंट, डेसिमल पॉइंट, 3 डिजिट टू द राइट साइड. दैट मीन्स आफ्टर 1 वी विल अप्लाई दिस डेसिमल पॉइंट. सिमिलरली द फिफ्थ पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन we will solve fourth part of this question, and the fourth part is 6.25 multiply by 1000. So here you can see that we have to shift this decimal point 3 digit to the right side, but there are 2 digits only. So if we add 10 here, the value of this decimal will remain unchanged. Now we will multiply the given number by 1000, and we will shift this decimal point 3 digit to the right side, so it will become 6250. So this is the answer of fourth part of question number 3. Now we will observe something. Now we can observe, and the thing is, when we were multiplying a given decimal by 10, that means 1 and 1 times 0, we shifted this decimal point 1 digit to the right side. When we multiply a given number by 100, that means 1 and 2 times 0, we shifted the decimal point 2 digit to the right side. And when we multiply the given decimal number by 1000, that means 1 and 3 times 0, so we shifted this decimal point 3 digit to the right side. So similarly, if you have to multiply a given number by 10,000, that means you have to shift the decimal point 4 digit to the right side. If you have to multiply a given number by 1 lakh, then you have to shift the decimal point 5 digits to the right side, and so on.